Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what. How about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way.
Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No signs of this
Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
What the hell was that? What?
hear that? Quick!
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit!
There's a guy in there.
I see him.
Let's check on here.
There it is.
God damn it.
Right, we did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right, you ready? Wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Oh, shit. Oh, no. Got him.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out. We're good. Sam, let's go! All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit!
Hurry!
Hey,
Clark! Ready?
Gotcha.
up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
Search for supplies.
Holy John, did you just see me?
Don't let it go to your head. Let it go to theirs.
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us!
What other choice do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie! Damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What the fuck's wrong with you? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
Sean!
Hey,
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No, you had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Whoa.
What?
First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
All right.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through.
All right, same time. Come on.
All right, come on, kids, go.
You go in.
Okay. Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
pretty close.
Someone's finally learning. Which way?
Gotta find a different way.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Me neither. You ain't got much of a choice.
Hey,
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. That is a big rat. Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Townies?
I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way!
Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
I guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing looks some kind of trap.
I can't reach it. Y'all wait there.
Henry, give it a shot. All right. I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out.
Thank you.
Oh, shit.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
See if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Choice.
Whoa. Soundtrack.
What?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
And someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Shh, quiet.
Shit. Well, I guess we know what happened to these people.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful. No.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a post. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
Awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
Oh, what? Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move.
You keep him safe. Go.
Did it.
We're gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah.
Not now. Let's focus on getting out of here.
Bet there were a lot of them here. People.
Yeah, looks like it. Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.